go to the people, live among them, learn from them, love them, start with what they know, build on what they have, and in the end, you want the people to say, we've done it ourselves. How can we be so transformed and create communities that are fascinating because they are not conforming to the patterns of this world, but they're transformed by the renewing of their mind, right? We got a new imagination, and that means we live differently in the world. We stand on the side of life. We stand with those who have been forgotten. We amplify the voices that have been silenced. That's what we do, amen?
We're not talking about outreach to those people groups or evangelism to those people groups. We're talking about what does the church look like amongst those people groups? What does a network or tribal movement look like amongst those people groups, where there's not just one church, but they're spreading it in a way that spreads through the culture?
And you know, God is, when it comes to church, God is, I believe, way more into freedom than he is into control. And God's a dad who loves putting the Crayola in our hand and saying, come create.